This is Ant Mini Pro. Channel 1 connect the Sony Handycam. Channel 2 connect the Insta 360 1R camera. You see? Channel 1 Sony Handycam. Channel 2 Insta 360 1R camera.This is Insta 360 1R 4K camera. I will show how to let the Insta 360 1R 4K camera become HDMI output and then connect the TV monitor. How to do? First, please turn on the power of this camera and set up something.You see, set up. Please go to the general and USB mode. This is USB mode. Select the USB webcam, USB webcam, USB webcam. Okay, and then turn off the power. Plug the USB-C cable.Okay, turn on the power. This is Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It can let the Logitech webcam input and then become HDMI output. How to do? The USB-C cable of the Insta 360 1R camera connect this adapter. Turn on the power. Okay, and then connect the HDMI output of the TV. Connect the TV. Then finally connect the power. This is the power. Connect it. Okay, you can see the Fabon logo on the TV.And wait. Okay, you can see the video from the Insta 360 1R camera. Okay, turn on the audio. Hello. Okay, it is too close, so it will echo.This is Ant Mini Pro. Channel 1 connect the Sony Handycam. Channel 2 connect the Insta 360 1R camera. You see? Channel 1 Sony Handycam. Channel 2 Insta 360 1R camera.